That's Big Fella from Belfast back again for My Monday, where I pick a favourite song of mine. Today I've chosen Sam Cooke, Chain Gang.
I hear something saying, the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. All day long they're saying,
Sam was referred to as the King of Soul. In his 8-year career, he had 30 top 40 singles. He was a civil rights advocate. He was praised for bringing the gospel to young women. And when he released the song You Send Me, his wages went up from £200 a week to £5,000.
That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. All day long they work so hard till the sun is going down. Working on the highways and byways and wearing a frown. You hear them moaning their lives away, then you hear somebody say, that's the sound of the men working on the chain gang.
He was shot to death by Bertha Franklin, a manager in a motel complex. He had brought a woman to the room when she had asked to be taken home, and she ran away. So he came into the reception naked except for a coat and a shoe, and demanded where was that woman, and turned on the manager, and she shot him. But a lot of people think there's a conspiracy theory behind it, that isn't what happened at all. Something to do with his manager setting them up.
That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. Can't you hear them saying, I'm going home one of these days. I'm going home, see my woman whom I love so dear. But meanwhile, I've got to work right here. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. All day long they're saying, my work is so hard. Give me water, I'm thirsty. My work is so hard. My work is so hard.
If you have any comments, leave them below. And if you're enjoying the program, please subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow.